When my band opened up for Limp Bizkit in Kansas City, we fucking sucked. But then again, so did they.